And in Nepal, what we call is, we don't call composition in folk songs, you know. Folk songs is basically collected,
yeah,
not composed,
yeah,
collected. So that's what he collected from Western area, uh-huh, and then brought.
Actually, this song from belongs to the Magar community from Baglu, uh-huh, Baglu district.
It's Baglu. The same in Europe.
Yes, yes.
Some people collect folk songs.
Yes, yes. And nobody knows who composed that.
No.
Folk songs also, somebody has to compose it, no?
Very old.
Yeah, very old. Somebody has to compose.
Yeah.
But nobody knows who composed that, uh-huh, folk song. And then we collect and bring to the media. So
yeah,
it becomes a collection now.
Dance when you can
perform. And this song is very, very popular in dance also. Mm-hmm. Folk dancers also.
I'm just 5 minutes. 1, 2, 3, go.